mustard. Like,
okay. Hi guys. Hi my angels. This is Yama and this is also my sister
Trinity.
So we're gonna do the Who's Most Likely challenge today. So let's get into it. I don't know who's gonna go first. Who wants to go first?
I can go first.
Okay. Okay. So, girl, it's a whole list right here.
Okay. Who is most likely to be drunk at work?
Actually, I've been not telling myself. But yeah, I am.
It'll be her. It'll be her for sure.
Definitely me.
Cause
I had some vodka.
Okay, you know what? That's fine.
All right. Who's most likely to get detained in public for urinating?
For doing what?
Urination. If I gotta go, I gotta go. Someone might say me.
Yeah, I'm gonna say you.
It is what it is.
I done did it before, so I don't know. It might be me too.
I don't be trying to do it like directly in public, you know. But if you're not in a restaurant,
you gotta go. I was too drunk that night, but we're never gonna talk about that.
I don't even know about that night, so don't ask me, y'all. Don't come in my comment sections like, when did that happen?
Mind your business.
Baby, I don't know. I probably wasn't even around.
Mind your business. Mind your business.
Okay. Mind the business that pays you.
You. Okay. All right.
All right. Oh no, he can scroll it off.
Okay. Let's see.
Cool, man.
Who's most likely to have the highest number, if you know what that means? I'm gonna say this girl here, this girl.
Mine's still pretty low, but I probably still beat her. So I mean, it's not a competition.
It's not a competition, but yeah.
But yeah. And I am older, so kind of makes sense, you know.
So much.
Who's most likely to go home with someone they just met?
This is both. But it is. They're both.
But more than likely, I've been talking to them for months at the most before I do that. No, for real. That's probably. I'll only do that once. Literally.
Okay,
after the first
y'all.
Link up.
Okay, anyways, yeah.
Oh, how did yours kind of go?
It was lame. Like, she was acting lame. Like, she was talking all that when we first met, but then we got to have lame. So.
Girl had to
throw
leave.
Throwing tomatoes.
Girl had to go out the dough.
Yeah, I had.
She couldn't do it.
It's lame.
It's all right. Okay.
Let's see. Okay. Who's most likely to get into a bad car accident?
Probably her.
Yeah.
Cause she be on the road, baby. She be gone. She be
probably.
Why you turning? What turn did you turn like that?
Look, you gotta go. You gotta get to where you're going. Okay. You gotta get to where
you're going. She's gonna go far. The car is gonna go.
Okay.
Boom.
Crash. Yeah, it's probably me though.
Okay. All right. We understand. Who's most likely to be the best liar? I'm gonna have to give it to Shorty.
Yeah.
I'm gonna just tell you, don't ask me what you don't really wanna know, because I'm gonna tell you. But I gotta keep my mouth shut too, so don't worry, siblings. You know, I already got you.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. It is what it is. At this point, I think Shorty's checking her stuff out in the camera.
But, okay. Okay, who's most likely to build a sex dungeon?
Maybe. But I might be first.
Yeah. Yeah, that sounds about right. It's gonna be, but it's gonna be our first.
50 Shades.
Okay. I'm getting one.
A little, cuff me up.
Y'all know them little swing. Never mind.
Y'all know nothing about that swing, because I know about that swing. Never been on it, though.
Never, but.
Never.
Bam.
Are you that type of girl?
Okay.
Are you that it's my turn to ask the question, let's see. Who's most likely to have a one night stand?
I would too.
If it's good, it's good. If it's not, it's not. I might, more than likely, if it wasn't, I may make an excuse not to come again.
Makes sense.
Hey, I'm not even gonna go into too much detail about that, but
Lord Jesus. who's most likely to
I wasn't trying to get one to be no supposed to be more than once, but it is what it is. Yeah, go ahead.
Okay, who's most likely to marry someone they just met?
Like, what you mean? Like, in person?
Because
in person, no. But, if you're talking about it, you're talking about for months and stuff like that.
Or, like, you just met him, like, a couple weeks ago.
Probably me.
Yeah. Yeah.
But I'm very, very picky by it, so I don't really know, honestly.
Live hard over here.
We do. We're some big fans. I am not a player.
I'm very much pushing P right now, so I can't speak.
Who's most likely to? Is it your turn?
Yeah, it's your turn.
Who's most likely to try a threesome?
Try a threesome. But I know me for sure. Okay, but.
No. Really, really would depend. But then again, it's possible because I'm not going to ever do that again with you. So more than likely, we both on some single shit or something.
Yeah, of course, of course.
Yeah. Relationship wise? Nah.
No. I don't share. Okay.
Are you sure? I'm sorry. okay.
Who's most likely to... always be the heartbreaker.
If Trini shits off her feelings, it's that one.
Very much. Hey, you gotta do what you gotta do.
I'm the type that will ghost you, though. I will do that.
Okay.
That I will do.
I'll do that too, though. I got a little revenge up in there.
Karma always had my back. Ooh, I almost turned country on y'all. What was that?
But yeah.
Karma always has my back, so I never really have to worry about that. It always plays out. And I'm not into witchcraft, so don't let none of my exes be telling me, oh, after I broke up with Shorty, that happened to me. No, baby. It probably was already going on. It just got worse than when I left.
Yeah.
That's it. Cause
karma bitch for real. She gonna get you. You gonna get got.
You gonna get got. Mm-hmm. What they say, snitches get stitches. Okay. But you gonna get got. Where the heck did I just go to? I think I went to the whole other one I got set up here. Yep, I did.
Okay.
Wait.
Hold on. Is it?
Hold on.
No, it's your turn. It's your turn. Yeah.
Who's most likely to own more than one toy? Yeah. I get excited.
Yeah.
I will buy it.
It's most likely to Okay.
I'm nervous.
Who's most likely to become a sex therapist? No. Bro. Y'all just know what she said. But yeah, me. Definitely me. I'm saying that because why not?
Yeah, I should have had a couple of that.
Oh my goodness.
Ooh. Turn
it
again.
Hmm.
Should I go to the other questions? What?
You can. I got some more.
Oh! Oh! Go ahead, pull them up. Pull them up.
Hmm. Okay. These are PG. They're not a little nasty, okay?
Okay. I like that.
Okay. Who's most likely to forget birthdays and anniversaries? Yeah.
I don't think I would forget an anniversary, but birthdays possibly, yes.
Yes.
Pretty much. Literally have 5 siblings at my mom's house as it is. So this way it's like 5 again. Basically, might as well, yeah, say. Plus my parents. So the easiest one to remember is my mom, for real, because hers, right, 2 days after Valentine's Day. That's the only possible. Never mind. I don't know what I can use, though. Yeah, it's your turn. It don't matter which one you go off of.
Okay, it's most likely to get into an argument with a little kid.
No, if you put a boy.
I'm going to say both.
Both.
Because I don't care nothing about that.
Tell your mom. Tell your daddy.
Tell him right now.
Tell your grandpappy. I don't care. Because when you got all that mouth, but you can't tie your shoes.
Oh, man.
You can't sleep in the dark.
Like, let's talk about it.
You can't count all the way to 100. 4,000.
I'll be daggone, okay?
Right. Who's most likely to become a cult leader? I don't think neither one of us would.
Yeah, no.
I'm sorry, but we're not that, what's her name on TikTok?
Angela? Yeah, that's who I instantly thought about, and that's why I was like,
No. No, man.
Something wrong with...
Something mentally wrong with Shorty.
I'll be sure.
Tripping. Gotta go. Gotta go.
Who's most likely to become a stripper?
It's probably Trinity. It's probably her. I can't do it, y'all. I already kind of had this conversation with my little boo, so it was not going that way. She was like, and I'm gonna be in there every night. I'm throwing money at you. Ain't nobody put your hands on.
Oh my gosh. But yeah.
Okay, Miss Girl. Miss Girl. Who's most likely to punch through a wall? Do we really have to ask? I mean, do we really have to guess this one? It's this one.
I don't know what she's talking about. I don't know. I have no clue. Okay.
You don't know what I'm talking about.
I'm good.
Bro, she kicked. I'm gonna do it with my pinky.
Not the pinky. No, because that, girl, that is so cringy. Oh my gosh. Okay.
Oh, it's your turn.
Who's most likely to be late for her own wedding?
I think both of us.
Yeah.
I don't know. It's just sleep over what?
I can't even, y'all.
I might stop at somewhere to get something to eat because I'm grumpy now because I'm hungry.
Like, I can't even. Sorry. I'll probably be late to my own funeral. Like, I'm not even going to lie to you. So, exactly. I don't know. I never know how to be late. It just happened.
Oh, man. Oh.
But.
Who's most likely to die first in a zombie apocalypse? If it didn't have to be between us two, I would say Ayana. And that's our little sister.
Probably.
She actually would probably get us all killed.
Little girl don't be understanding.
Shush. Don't you see them out there trying to kill us?
That's what I'm saying. Like.
But I guess if I had to go off. It might be me, because yeah, I'm going to only run so much. These titties are heavy.
Oh, my goodness.
I'm trying to get rid of these, as it is. So, yeah.
Me too.
Sit on. Super cool.
Excuse me.
We can go off yours now.
Okay.
I can pull this down a little bit too, probably. Ooh. I should get boobs.
You're in cleavage. You're
getting cleavage.
No, it's fine. Who is most likely to be the first one to skinny dip? Very much.
I mean, I would.
Yeah.
Not with a lot of people around, though.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, this is not happening.
But I think her. Let's see. Who is most likely to end up on a reality show?
I don't too much care for reality shows, but I would.
Yeah.
I used to want to do Bad Girls Club so bad.
Me too. I just want to go in there. You know, I just want to go in there and start something. Because what's up?
Oh. For both of us.
Okay.
Because what you said to my sister?
Oh, we would have been. Y'all know them twins that was on there. Okay. Very much. Let's see. Who is most likely to get their friends in trouble?
Nah, it's usually the opposite way around. And you get me in trouble.
Yeah. I don't get my friends in trouble. I've never.
So.
And I don't want to talk much, so you won't get much out of me anyway. So.
I promise you. Because what?
I don't know.
I'm going to see you. Yes, ma'am.
So what was they doing? I don't know. Like, yes, I don't know.
Let me see. Since you just asked three. Who's most likely to get away with murder? Probably both of us.
Yeah.
Stop. You're gonna think we crazy. Who's most likely to join the Secret Service? We might look into it. It depends on what. I don't know. It's a secret. So probably neither one.
I could probably do it though. But
yeah, you probably would. Who's most likely to marry a drug lord?
I knew it. Yeah.
Ew, is what it is. You know, you find love in different places. Yeah, you know. Is, no. Oh man, this is funny. Okay, you deserved.
Who is most likely? Who is most likely to be followed by the Secret Service? Yeah.
Oh, actually, I just lied. Okay, you gonna do all that with the last question? It's probably you.
You right. You right. You right. It's okay.
It's okay though. It's okay. Cause who's snitching?
Who?
Ma'am, we know you was around. We know what you was wearing. You just gotta give us this information up on your loved one. No. No.
I don't even know who or what you're talking about. So.
I don't know. I don't know. Okay, you can go again.
Who is most likely to date their best friend's ex?
Neither one.
Because
Too close.
No.
Too close to home for me. I'm good.
Yeah.
And I consider you my best friend? Not just an associate? Yeah, it's not happening.
I do not stand by that at all. I done been on the other end of that.
She got a story time for that one.
Hell no. Like, that's fucked up.
It really is.
Think before you do, guys. Think before you do.
Please. It's too many fishes and freaking... Well, not... You can say sea. But I mean, there's a lot of people on this earth. Come on.
Right.
And got some people that look like, yeah, they ain't gonna sell. I probably got a whole little twin out there I don't know about. And that's fine. But who's most likely to argue with a police officer? Look at me, I'm looking at you. Look at me, I'm looking at you.
You lie.
It might be you.
Thinking you. I mean, I was thinking myself too though, but I'll be trying not to. Cause you know they shoot real easy. So
shoot people, kill people.
I probably have attitude though, like.
Yeah.
Okay.
Who's most likely to cry at a wedding / during a movie? Probably both.
Yeah. I'm gonna cry. Okay. I'm gonna do that anyway.
Cause you gonna do that.
I'm gonna do that anyway. Literally.
Okay, your turn.
Okay. Who is most likely to want to play a drinking game all the time?
Let's turn up. Let's get it. I'm down.
She's down. Okay, always.
She be down too.
I do.
But yeah. But okay. Down. Yeah, it's me. Let me be careful. Who's most likely to rob a bank, bro? Mafia queen. Black mafia queen, I guess.
As long as I got backup, not by myself.
Yeah, no. Of course not.
I'll probably get away with it too. If which McCall. Never mind. But yeah.
Okay. All right. Oh. Who's most likely to help an old person cross the street? I think both.
Yeah. Both. Hey.
Oh, man. Okay, you can go.
Okay. Who's most likely to fall down the stairs?
I did that twice. Nobody seen the first one, but they heard the first one.
What the hell? What the hell? Going on?
Like, I just slid, y'all. I just casually slid. Missed the slid.
I'm so weak, girl. Sound like a whole lot was going on.
I mean, I'm glad I didn't get a carpet burn, you know, but
yeah.
Me. It's me. Very much. Oh, man. Who's most likely to go to a strip club? Me. You want to see some? And that's gonna make me dance. Make it rain, rain. Make it rain, rain. Yo.
Yeah.
So, who's most likely to kiss a stranger? I think we, I don't know if we both did, but yeah, I have.
Yeah, if you talking about that night, that, no, I didn't, unfortunately.
I'm talking about any other night. It don't matter.
Everything. I haven't. I've never done that.
Well, it's off my bucket list. I mean, it really was never really on there, but it kind of casually happened with who I didn't want it to happen with. Actually, if you really want to be honest, but mm-hmm. It happened. Rock their world. My world wasn't rocked.
Bye. Not you rock their world. Okay.
Yeah, you know, for real, I know I'm a bomb kisser.
Okay. So, yeah. Oh my gosh.
Acting skills, baby.
Who is most likely to marry a rich man or woman?
We're not going to speak that low vibration mess, that low income into our lives.
No.
When we want to get married.
Very much financially stable.
Baby, you know, that got to be a rock on my finger. And then I want kids behind it. So, you think you're going to be a bum? No, it's not gonna happen. Yes, that's my song.
Who is most likely to forget their own birthday?
I wouldn't say forget, but don't care, then it's me.
Okay.
I mean, I care that's coming up, but I don't at the same time.
Yeah.
It's just my 22nd, you know? It's 23rd, but it's my 22nd. Oh, no. Just do what you do to my body. That's
all. Yes, that's my song.
Okay, next question. Don't know. Who's most likely to get upset for the most stupidest question. I mean, stupidest reason. Yeah, probably. Just depend on what it is.
Yeah.
So, I don't blame her, though. I really don't. Okay. Why do we look like near the same as I am?
Who is most likely to call in sick at work just to travel for a concert in another state?
It's both.
Yeah. Yeah, because very much sick.
I'm playing. I ain't gonna sound like that.
I'm
sick. But it's a lot going on. I might blame it on my menstrual cycle, honestly. Which does happen every month, but I'm just saying. I mean, we kind of balance out, it balances out. Who's most likely to be a gambling addict? I mean, neither one of us have ever gambled. But maybe me. If I find out how to... Man, you know what?
Yeah, me
too. My granddad used to gamble a lot. So it's probably really in me. You know? So, hey. Pimp it, don't stop, okay?
Oh my gosh. Who's most likely to make a move on a teacher?
Hey, yo, Miss Professor.
Oh my gosh. It'd probably be both. And I am going to college.
I'm
going to
tell her to look.
I am going to college. You know what I'm saying? Somebody fine. Never mind.
Oh, fuck.
Do that. But.
Gotta do what to do, baby. Oh, man. That is the next question, man.
Most likely to fall asleep on the toilet.
If she was drunk, I see that happening. But naturally, no. But if we was talking about in the car, then yes.
I'm about to sleep quick as hell in the car.
Who's most likely to get the most tattoos? It probably be true.
Probably me. Cause I want a lot right now.
I be indecisive. I be like, yeah, I want this, that. I probably wouldn't get this, that. So, yeah.
That's probably.
Who's most likely to dye her hair red? I already did that, so it's me. Mm-hmm. It's me. And I'll probably do it again. And so what?
Okay.
Well, okay. It was actually burgundy. It really wasn't red, but burgundy still okay. Red.
Your turn. Who's most likely to? Oh, never mind. I'm not gonna say it. Okay, hold on.
I don't know.
What was on the brain? I'm gonna tell you. Anyone even trying to be like that, like for real, I just thought about
she
it.
She gonna forget.
Okay.
She's gonna forget whatever that was.
Who's most likely to buy something because their crush told them to? Me though.
This one? Let me see. Who's most likely to be a nerd? Depending on what it is. I think it's both of us.
Yeah.
Because if it's science and history, I'm all for listening to it. I'm all for learning it and stuff like that. But if it's for math, get the fuck out of here.
I hate math.
With passion. There's no use in it use of it in the real world. Except for when you want to do your calculations of your freaking check. Or if you're building a house.
Yeah, because they do use that, but can nobody be in the house over here? I'm not using Y equal MX plus B. I'm not. I ain't used it since high school.
I'm not using pi for anything.
So,
yeah. Let me see. Who? Neither one of us? Okay, let's see. Who's most likely to be a sadist? I know what that means. I know exactly what that means, so it's gonna be me. But I'm also the opposite of what a sadist is.
Since I don't know what that means, probably won't be me then, I guess, because I don't know what that means.
I'm gonna tell you like,
oh my gosh.
BDSM. Yeah, plus the role in BDSM. But,
I got one.
Go ahead. Who
most likely to date somebody off of TikTok?
Been there, boom, bow. Not doing it. Well, nah, I'm not doing it again. Mm. If they just become famous on TikTok with me, then that's a different story, but.
Yeah, I probably would too. I'll probably get somebody else.
I mean, it's not like they're doing drugs, so why not? If I date you, I date you. It's because I found you on TikTok, I found you on TikTok. Who's most likely to be sarcastic?
Both. Very.
I don't know what it is. I don't know if it runs in the family, but I think everybody does it in the household. And my other siblings.
Bitch.
You can find one.
Who is most likely to try to hit on Kehlani in person?
I'd be nervous as shit. So if she don't recognize the look I'm giving her, then that's it, I guess. Because you don't feel me thinking about you?
Not you don't feel me thinking about you, my hello.
Hello, Miss Mamas. Come here.
I don't really try though. I gotta be like a little high or a little drunk though.
We got a good taste. So Kehlani, yes, one of them. But I'm really going for Janae. I can't really go for her either because she was, what's her name?
I know.
So it's okay. It's okay.
They're cute though. I like them too.
Yeah. Who's most likely going to a gay club? I don't know why they worded it like that on there, but we already both did it, so and I'll do it again. Who's most likely to listen to classical music? Every now and then I will. Cause Beethoven, he was cutting up in the booth, boy, not in the booth. But yeah.
I like classical music.
So. I like it. It puts me in a certain mood. I just can't explain it. So it's very little to every now and then. Most likely to go to a Justin Bieber's concert? Both.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, you really used to... I used to think that was my man. Never was my man. And I liked him because he looked like a freaking female. But we're not gonna get on that.
You know what? I ain't never thought of that.
And with that high voice he used to have? Yeah.
Well.
That was the case.
Well.
Well.
Who's most likely to show up to their ex job?
None of them's worth it. So honestly, none of us. But if we're talking about campus. That girl, she's that girl.
Mm, very much.
Who playing with?
Who is you? That's what I'm. Who? It's okay. Not we both did it at the same time. Cause no, gotta move side for it.
Move side. Who's more likely to kiss someone by someone accidentally?
Accidentally.
I think it's only me.
Yeah.
It might be me. Like real life on an accident. Take another shot. Nah, I ain't gonna do that. I don't do peer pressure. But maybe not seeing them in a row and me backing up type mess. I don't know. You can come for it. Who's most likely to bungee jump? think I'd rather come down, like, be on the airplane and do the... I don't know.
Y'all, people crazy. People are really crazy.
I mean, if I knew how much longer I had to live, then yeah, I would. Fuck it at that point. Like, let's go for it. If I die this way, just die this way. If I don't, I don't.
Who's most likely to kill somebody?
You.
Oh my god.
Who's most likely to adopt the kid? I think both of us.
Yeah.
Cause why not? If I got it like that, then I got my child like that. I always have my child regardless, but still. You can die.
Who's most likely to get their person's name tatted on them?
Probably me. And you know how much pressure and some time you have to apply with me to even me consider it? Yeah. It'd be me though. But don't think I would not ever possibly get it covered up if I need to.
Okay, yeah, for sure, because anything be happening.
I'd rather do it once we get married, though, for real, I'm not gonna lie. You wanna look through your questions?
Okay. Who's most likely to mess around with somebody in the bathroom?
Both. Yes. What's going on with the bathroom action?
So do we need to go to the bathroom?
Do we need to take this room? Okay. Or we head back to your place? Let me stop. Who's most likely to go back to their ex right now?
Right now?
Or period?
That person just got to call one time. But because they ass out there. Yeah, so.
Hello. I already know who the person is. But, yeah.
Bruh.
Hmm. Do you see some questions? Or are you looking at some stuff?
Mm-hmm.
Let me see. Who's most likely to cry in a public place? What's going on for me to cry? It might be Trinity, though.
I can cry in public. I have.
Okay. Alright then.
Okay, we're gonna do one more question.
Right, for this one anyway.
We're gonna do one more question. But it's not even a who will most likely to question, so it's just a question. Okay. Let's see. What was the last thing you searched for on your phone?
The prices of hotels. Yeah.
Okay. Anything going on? Let me see what mine was before these question things. It was probably was looking for jobs. So I was looking for jobs. That was the last thing. But before that, we're not gonna talk about what was before that, what I looked up. Yeah.
Yeah. Oh my God. So thank you guys for watching this long video, because y'all actually do deserve a long one, because all the other ones were kind of pretty short. So I was going to give y'all this one today. You know, it's worth the watch, honestly, truthfully.
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah. yeah, and you're going to see more of us for sure.
Yes, I'll be back, guys.
So, you guys, make sure you comment down below. Make sure you just subscribe to my channel and click that notification bell. Huh. And I'll see you angels later. Bye.
Bye. And we're out of here.